got my dad's shoes on. Out the door. I ride my bicycle, So guys, I made it to my local station. I'm heading into town, but it's a miserable day, but it's okay. I've got my dad's shoes on, my M2K is nice and comfy. I feel like I'm gonna do a lot of walking today. Got my anorak in my backpack, got my contact lenses in so I can see stuff, so it's gonna be exciting. Okay, so I'm actually heading into town to go to 2018 SneakerCon. I've never been to a SneakerCon before, so this is my first time, so I'm really looking forward to it. I'm not sure what to expect, but I've seen films before, lots of booths with overpriced sneakers and hypebeast stuff, Fender, lots of YouTube stars there, so it might be a good day, and I'm gonna meet up with some of the boys that head in there. So today's film is gonna be more of a like montages of my experience, snippets. Hopefully, if you missed it this year, it might give you a good insight into what it's like, and you might want to go next year. Okay, so stay tuned. Hopefully, this could be a good one.
Oh, they spotted me. Oh yes, here they come, smiling, excited. Oh, what young strapping fellas they are. Yes, yes, hello. Yes, Mr. Lansky, I'll go for Mr. Lansky. Yes, yes, okay, hello. I'm gonna follow you boys. Let me see what crepes that you got today. Oh, here we go, look. Jordan 1, Fly Knits, man's got some. Jordan 3, Cyber Mondays, very nice. We on fire. Step up in the party, step up in the party, ha, ha. Yeah, these ones are, oh shoot, yeah. Yeah, bro, that's it, bro.
This?
Oh, Jeremy Scott's.
Jeremy Scott's sample.
Yeah. I've never seen these ones, yeah. I've never seen a colorway before, bro.
Yeah,
I've
never seen
it. Yeah, never seen a colorway.
This is the last before to finish with Adidas.
That's sick, bro. How much was that?
10.
That's sick, bro. We could do put it in your room. That's sick, bro. That's sick. This one right here, this one right here might be don't touch. This one right here might be don't touch. Yeah. Oh, that's the Olympics.
No, the Olympics.
Oh, the Concords.
Yeah, that's
the Oh, no, not here, bro. This would be too much, bro.
Yeah,
I got those as well, those eights. Those champagne confetti, yeah. That's the trading pit. So it's mad in here. Look here, it's like freaking, it's like a zoo. It's true though, look at it.
It's where people bring their own stuff and they sell it. You get it? Alright guys, so I think you kind of get the gist of this thing. What do you guys reckon, alright? Alright. So I'm going to sign off there, leave you to it. Give me a like or subscribe. And give me any comments, let me know what you think. Hope to catch you next year at SneakerCon. And I'll see you later.